So good morning everyone, and time is 7:11. Sun has already arrived. We are near beach, enjoying the place. Not so many people are there, but the place is quite pleasant and quite beautiful. Wow, really very nice. Feeling peaceful in this good morning. And the thing is, sand is somewhat it's like clay, and the place is nice. So we are thinking to go inside after all the photo shoot is completed. Otherwise, it will not be possible to take cameras and all those things. So we are set here in this point, and we'll start going. We'll start going along with the bay here. And he is clicking some beautiful pictures over there. Some pictures he had clicked. Very beautiful. And this sunshine, we are enjoying it presently. We'll have to move all the way up to there and all the way up to there to enjoy the place. Not so many people are there. You should, even though this is Sunday, not many people had came here. So it's better if you come in the mornings and enjoy the sun, enjoy the weather. It's quite pleasant. It's 5 or 6 kilometers away from our residence here. Best place to visit, but the shoreline is very small. So yes, we are done here. We are going to Uppada beach. That is also a very nice beach, but I think there will not be any shore like this. So we'll go there. It's 12 kilometers away from here. We'll go there and we'll see whether we can click good pictures or not. Every picture is in Instagram. Go on to RK Vlogs, RK space VLOGZZ. You can find many things. We parked our bikes here, and there is a shore. And while going on the way to Uppada beach, we found something great, really really great. You can see, wow, this road is beside ocean, covering almost 10-20, I think 5-6 kilometers it will cover. And you can see this all the way from here to that end. We have these stones arranged. I don't know whether they wantedly kept it or it automatically came. Such a peaceful place. You can sit here. Water is getting see, if some big wave is coming now, then water is getting out of the, getting on from the stones outside. You can sit here. All things are wet. Road is also wet. Beautiful place here. Beautiful, pretty beautiful. Let's go forward, and if we go on this way, we'll get to Uppada beach now.
Thank you. here we are unable to see big hotels, but we got adjusted with this small hotel. Let's see how the taste of dosa will be. We ordered it now. Instagram pe kaam chal raha hai to. See you.
We had our breakfast finally in the hotel. We are moving forward. Actually, the places we visited is not a beach. It's a shoreline actually. If we go forward, we'll get a proper beach, then we'll see there. Actually, we thought of going back, but the places which we came is not a beach at all. Beach is specially specified. If you go forward in maps, you have seen that. So decided to go forward, and today evening we'll go to Kakinada port. That is very good port actually. Many people said us to visit there. We'll definitely go there. That is Kakinada port area. In front, if you'll go, there is Kakinada port, but people are saying that we'll not be allowed to go inside the Kakinada port. So this is a view from this point. We can see the Kakinada port this way. As you can see, all those cranes, big cranes and all those things. From here, fishing will be started. Fishing zone, this is fishing zone actually. Fish market will be there inside. All fishes are being sold there. That is the port. The other side, ships will be stopped, halted. And this is a market. On the back side, big market is there. We have to go there and see now.
Standing port.
Big ship. Pirates of Caribbean.
You want crab, dude?
Where is the crab, dude? It's there inside or what? Crab. I don't know where it is. Crabs. Where is it? Hey. This is the area. And vessels. See, all of this shipping area where fishes are brought here and exported. All these lorries will take away the fishes whichever they have captured or taken. From here it will be captured and they'll be taken to other different states. Different type of fishes will be there here. And the main port is not here. Actually, the main port is that, but we will not be allowed to go there. It's just here we can come and we can see whatever we want. Yeah, this is perfect fishes shipping area. They are bargaining for some fishes. Auction is going on. Auction. Auction is standing here.
Ting ting.
ఎవరు విజయం దాలించారు విజయం దాలించారు
Thank you.
This is a shipping area.
I want to take an interview with a fisherman or a person who go in boats, because people said that they will go into ocean for 3-4 days and they'll return back. What will be their experience? Have to know, because the difficulties they face will be more. They're always risking their lives. See here also, they got there filling up their lorries and they are sending it to other states, from here to Kolkata and other places. Wow. That is port. Official exports and imports will be done there for foreign countries. Kakinada floating dock, that's the place where big ship comes. This is fishing area mainly. They allowed us to get into the ship. This is the captain's place.
Ice.
ఎన్ని రోజులు వెళ్తా? నువ్వు వెళ్తావు అన్న లోపలికి? ఎన్ని రోజులు వెళ్తారా? భయం కదా అన్న? అప్పుడప్పుడే మన అయితే గట్టిగా ఇట్లా పైకి వచ్చేసి సేయింగ్ దట్ హీ విల్ గెట్ స్కేర్డ్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ సమ్ టైమ్స్. హియర్ దే డ్రైవ్స్ అండ్ హియర్ దే స్లీప్. దిస్ ఈజ్ జస్ట్ లైక్ AC bus. 3 members can easily sleep here and 2 members can easily sleep here. Nice place. We are exploring ships also, fishing ships. Onions they carry with them. Radio. Ha ha ha. Curry, they'll cook their kitchen. Small kitchen. When they are in sea, they use this kitchen. These people went for shipping and someone lost their finger, so they returned back. Sometimes that happens, it seems. They returned back because something happened to them. Otherwise, they would stay there for more 15 days or 20 days, he's saying that. This ship is heading to Kakinada now. This is heading towards Kakinada now. They'll park in their homes. They're watching. They also wanted to get in the camera. Fishes will be stored in that box. And they'll carry about 2 tons of water. They told her. 20 tons, Anara. 20 tons of water. 10 tons of water and... 20 tons of water and 15 tons of oil they'll carry. It runs 30 kilometers per hour, that's all, not more than that. See, we learned many things now. Nice experience.